Earthlings have already established their capillary towers. They mean to harvest this planet's biomass. They will take Kadaku, and we will make them pay for it. Those towers, their biotitan. Find a way to bring them both down. Trap them in their own filth. Akkadian platoon has taken up position near an abandoned Imperial fortress. Their weapons will lead the counterattack. Akkadian commander can brief you on the fortress's current status.
We will coordinate with Akkadian commander.
We must get down there, brothers. The Akkadians will only last so long against that brute.
The fortress is Icarus and his cannons are strong enough to break down that beast and the towers. Even with your aid, we do not have the forces to penetrate the main gate. You will need another way in.
Hold your position. We will access the last cannons.
This path will lead you into the jungle and towards the fortress. May the Emperor grant you success.
We need to proceed.
Captain Akkaran, the Cajuns cannot topple that Tyranid behemoth without the fortress's weapons.
The front gate is inaccessible, so you must enter from below. Fortress schematics show which reclamation center. Travel beneath the Tyranid and up into the fortress.
We will secure the fortress without delay.
Your stalwart resolve is a bastion in these dark times.
There is no way that would match the disappointment.
You strike to the heart of it.
I can imagine none.
We are Bastion and Blade. Alien interloper flagged.
Annex look, Xenos biomass on scope.
Appreciate it.
battle awareness is impeccable, brother. How do you hone those instincts?
I reduce all unnecessary chatter.
Understood.
My battle awareness would be less effective without your horse strength.
You make a good team.
More equipment here.
There is no going back, brothers.
Obtaining armor.
All specs prime.
Made a path.
Swapping magazine. Stock up. Return this to the resilient.
Alien interloper flagged.
Your demeanor is a light in the darkest hour.
You honor me, but such a virtue pales
when compared to your task.
Dunstan, your spirit is fire, and there are no finer incumbents.
Then let us spread our shield to the alien, the mutant, and the hell. cavernous ruins beneath our walls. No mercy, no respite, no fear! This place is perfect for an ambush. Watch for any signs of Tyranids. Located extra stims. Resupply. Lock objective down. Primary task here. Be ready. Proceed to
the resonation chamber.
Before we venture into the fortress.
Threat.
activate the consoles coming into the fortress, brothers.
Attention, ministers. Communication with console halted. Biological impurity detected. Invasive material must be removed prior to resumption.
We will remove this material.
We
must find whatever pollution grew these vines.
Transmission of blessing has commenced. Console operational. Connection to core controls established.
Let's
Ammunition here!
Vessel detected. Ship distribution of blessings has been interrupted. Return to the console to resume.
Equipment here. Resources acquired. Load up.
Ready for next encounter.
Thank you.
We are Bastion and Blade.
We are committed to this cause.
The Tyranids seem to know your roots. They are amassing at the fortress.
And that is where they will die.
Location.
More grenades here.
The Tyranid Scourge towers above us, but not for long.
We must reach the fortress's weapons.
Fire command. I'm trying to sign up with the Demon Star. in space from the Tyranid's biological waste.
Stay clear of its foul projectiles.
our brother's gene seed will live on.
Generators give us more fire to cleanse this infestation.
It expels its pollution.
This is done. Let us fire at the tyranny.
Control, service call detected. Synchronization complete.